Welcome to the Vector Garden. In our little series about using image trays, in this edition, we're going to take a look at how to trace text. This is something some people like to do in order to trace their text as a center line, and then using that, for instance, in animation. The sad news is there's not a lot you can do about it, but let's just take a look at what Illustrator does and what you can try. So first of all, if all you have is the text that you have set in Illustrator and that is still editable, of course you need to convert that to pixels, and you can either take a screenshot or you can go to Object Rasterize in order to do that. And when rasterizing that, of course, take a look at the resolution. And we're going to take a look at that in a minute, because there are limits to what we can do. So the first one I have is this script. And in order to trace that as a center line so that you, in the end, have just one line, you're going to take this preset here, and it's called outline, and you see, well, everything is gone. This is what it was, and this is what is left. So the options are, of course, black and white, and then down here it's set to strokes, no fills. It will just trace strokes. And then we have the stroke width here, and that has to be higher in order to trace more of this. So let's just set this to 100. That's the highest value you can enter. And then we are going to get more. And already you can see, yeah, this is not what you wanted, because what Illustrator is doing here is just tracing it like this and then adding these, and just doesn't have any intelligence on how to write a proper letter. So that's what you get. And you might even get some surprises in here as to how these things are connected. So we can expand this and then see what we are getting. And there's nothing we can improve here. So let's expand this and then we can analyze it. Let's just ungroup it and then see what we have here. And you see, this is what's happening, and it's kind of devastating. Let's take a look at this one here. It's a straight typeface, and maybe we can get better results. So let's use the preset here, and then let's enter 100 here, and you see there's not a lot happening. So these are just the thinnest elements in this typeface, and it's not getting better. So what we have to do here is make sure that the stems of the letters get thinner. And in order to do that, first of all, we need to release that, and then let's make this smaller, and also let's go to rasterize it again and use a lower resolution like this. And now we can try it again. You see, it's tracing more, and it's also doing a better job at this. This one here is missing, so let's see what we can get here by entering the 100. And then, of course, you can set this to higher and set this lower and see what Illustrator adds then. And of course, we can go in here and let's see. It should actually put this line in here, and let's see if we make this darker, but then it gets lost. So let's see what happens if we set it to lighter. but still no, and maybe it's still too high resolution so that Illustrator doesn't trace this because it's just too fat and falls above the 100 pixels we have entered there. But that's how you can adjust the options for tracing center line of text.